solar flares and CMEs are all driven by magnetic reconnection. This is where the sun turns up the magnetic field that's inherent in it, and then it causes oppositely directed magnetic fields to then annihilate. But you can't just get rid of magnetic field. You can't just get rid of energy. You have to convert that energy and transfer that energy into other things, such as plasma motions, accelerating the plasma, heating up the plasma, and also giving out more light.